recovery. This might come in handy. Bow recovery, no thanks.
Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it.
Show me my place in all this.
Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I silly, shot? Have a bit of a toff.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for board. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service.
Thank you.
We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors.
Yourself comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Diopsis. We need to get out of here.
Oh,
Much for the negotiations.
Our lightsabers should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
We have to get down to the planet and warm the Naboo. Let's go aboard one of the ships. Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
This way. Hurry!
Right.
Going underwater, okie day? Or my warning you, Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
Thank you. Yeah. Keep me belongings good and safe in this chest. That's why Misa asked.
Go now.
fast.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy! He crashed into bosses first the haven of the Bongo!
He was banished! What happened there?
hands off the wheel to catch Tasty Beetle.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something that would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Oh.
droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kaa.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings! Misa getting tired just thinking about it.
Master, what's a bongo?
Transport, I hope.
He's a submarine. He's a fine one. Talk to back in the big bubbles. Follows me.
You know they're setting us up, all right? Going to the planet.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Thank you.
busy going flat at core? Here's a use of bongo. Whenever you're so ready to get a crunching.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Ah! This is it!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
Mesa should have stayed in Otobunga!
A bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Speed ahead.
Mesa told you the planet Core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Thank you.
hungry again.
Lovely.
We must find the queen.
Ah, victory. Stupid chair.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit. Power's back. That little droid did it. There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the pods we need.
Mos Espa it is, then. But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Orsa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around. Yeah.
You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling. I know what you need. You need a...
I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Let me guess. Looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
We must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race.
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
Deal.